lot of my customers get concerned about the bodywork on their car, and they should if it's a metal piece that's been damaged, because it will rust over time with oxidation. However, if it's a bumper that's plastic, not a big deal. It doesn't look great, but it's plastic, it won't rust, you can probably leave it. So this is the stuff I'm talking about. With a plastic bumper, when you've got scuffs and scrapes and etc., it's not a big deal, it's not going to rust. But the metal, if you get any part of the metal part of the body damaged, that's when you really got to do it, because it'll just start to rust and look terrible in a matter of no time.